Here circuit la now see some waste paper. Waste will make test. See, we add value to this paper. See now, right? Ampere. Circuital
law.
Any waste paper, don't leave it. Okay. See, suppose, see, when you send the current this direction, current magnetic field is formed around this, right?
Yes, sir.
If R is the radius, right?
Anticlockwise.
Magnetic field is this direction. All right. Here also magnetic field B. Right? Magnetic field is this one.
Yes.
See, this is the direction of the current, this is the direction of the magnetic field. That means this integral of, right? Integral, this is called line integral. Adding all this magnetic field through the small length.
Yes, DL.
DL. Right? Dot product of this. This magnetic field is due to current only. That is the meaning.
Yes.
The statement is what? This magnetic field around this is called around
integrated.
This length, all the length, this small along small all the direction is due to current through this.
I.
It is mu naught by I. This is called Ampere. See, Ampere's law states that the integral, what is this integral? Line integral, dot product. This is actually dot product of magnetic field.
Field length. This is small length.
Equal to
mu naught I.
Total current in it.
But what is mu naught, sir?
See, mu naught by 4 pi is what? 10 to the power of
minus 7.
Henry per meter. See, this is what? Permittivity in permeability in free space, correct?
Okay.
This is permittivity
in free space.
Understood, no? Permeability and permittivity. Right? In electrostatics, what? Permittivity or permeability?
Permeability.
Permittivity in electrostatics. This is permeability. Permits, sir. Like
okay.
Absolute permittivity, permeability. Like that, don't get confused.
E naught is permittivity.
Yeah. Permittivity. E naught is
permittivity.
This is
in
permeability.
In statics.
Yeah. Got it. So total current through the surface, right? The surface area. Okay. This is called Ampere loop, they call. Alright? Therefore, current. See, the sum of the current around, what is that? Magnetic field around the current carrying conductor is equal to total current in it. Pass it to the surface. Understood?
Yes.
See, B. See, field is constant now everywhere.
Yes, sir.
This is B, DL, cos theta, C. B, DL, cos 0. Cos 0 is 1.
So, B, DL.
Is equal to mu naught, I know. Cos 0 is 1.
Yes.
B is constant, therefore B, I'll take it out. Integral of
DL.
DL is equal to mu naught I, correct?
Yes.
DL means length.
Small length.
Adding length is what? 2 pi r.
Yes, sir.
So therefore what?
It's a
B into
2 pi r
is equal to
mu
naught I. Therefore B is equal to
mu naught
by
2 pi r
I. R, B, field at that any point. See, this is a circle, the current. Okay, right, this is P is the point.
Yes.
R is the radius. Field is going like this. At this point, field it at this point, correct?
Yes.
If this R is the point, field at this point. Field at any point is equal to mu naught by 2 pi I by R. R mu naught by 4 pi 2 I by R. You can do this also. Therefore, you can write like this also. This is the current. Okay, this is R. This is the point P. The field is inside, right?
Yes.
This is R. The field is outside. The magnitude of the field at this point is given by this. Therefore, that only they are given here. See. Field at that point is equal to mu naught by 2 pi I by R, correct? Yes or no? That only you have done, no?
Yes.